Hey guys, yeah, so I'm back here.
First mother of the grim, just who a nuisance are the
okay. Looks like I gotta defeat all these guys. Yeah, I think I'll use crowns again. Yeah, I don't really care about wasting right now of these crowns. I'm gonna have a fire, a life, and what else? Maybe I'll have a myth. Ah, dang it. Yeah, I accidentally bought two of them, dang. One second, the sound. Hey guys. Yeah, I just... Whoa. Okay. Looks like they target these guys the most. Yeah, I'm sorry guys. Yeah, I just wanted to, yeah, all I wanted to do was, what? But yeah, I just wanted to turn down the music a little bit because, yeah, it was kind of too loud for me.
Your face in
Hey guys, yeah, I'm back. So yeah, so I just defeated her. I'm glad I had those shields because because I bet you I would have been dead if I did not.
Go and get those things back to me. I'll carve you a nice runic charm to bring you good fortune.
But yeah, man, I would definitely be dead if I did not have those shields. Okay, I need more health. Well, yeah, that was a really close one for sure. Okay. Yeah, a close death. Okay. But yeah, I guess that's what you have to do if you're like a weak, if you're kind of like a, wizard and like a, kind of have like least amount of health, but those, bad ones are like have a lot of health and do a lot of damage. Yeah, you pretty much have to take your time and defeat them like when you know it's a good time, just like what I just did. And luckily I did not have to use health. I mean, luckily I did not have to use my crowns for that.
What is now? I don't recognize.
Oh, 2000 health.
Grandmother Raven is often near the giant tree behind this hall.
Okay, do I need... Is this...
Here is a bucket to use. When you have thawed my allies, return here and let me know the deed is done.
Okay, what did I, okay. I want to make sure that... Okay, yeah, this is the main quest. Okay. Man, my first 2,000 health. Okay. But yep, again, that's what you have to do if you're like a yeah, very low wizard, yeah, and those bad guys, they are too powerful. By the way, but yeah, I won't keep saying it.
Young wizard, I have ushered you fight the raid. If you would help, they can see into the past, across the world as it is.
Okay, gotta talk.
They can help
to him over here. Okay.
To Skogul's hut in Brundlefjord and beg from her a single white feather.
Okay. Oh, I'll tell you that when that storm wizard used the dragon, the one underwater, yeah, I was when she had the available to do the critical, I thought for sure that I was going to be. But yeah, I actually thought I was gonna be dead when she used that storm, thing. Yeah, the dragon. But I guess it turns out that I did not die, which was great.
You get a cooking pot and quickly fill it with snow.
Okay. Oh, nice. Okay, let's see. Is this gonna work? Okay, then I go in the house. Okay.
You're not from around here. You have so. What are you waiting for? Get out there and thrash some of the ravens that ruined this nice village.
So defeat any raven. Okay. So yeah, so I need to defeat any raven that's around here. Okay. So those aren't raven. Wait, raven. Oh! Oh, is it talking about these ones? Okay. So they're death. Do I have a death shield that I can use? Here, I'm gonna take away these storms because I obviously will not need them since they're not storm. Okay. Oh, I already got some death ones out there. Okay. Yeah, I'm guessing I did not get a minus 80 shield, though. Where is it? Oh, okay, I got all of them. Yeah, I obviously did not. Here, I'll fill some sunburn bird and a bit of, I guess I'll have a... the fire cat as well, because he might help if they only have 100 points of damage. Okay. 100 points of health, I mean. Okay. Oh yeah, I think that's what I did with the bones as well, the ice ones. Yeah, when I saw I died, I thought that, oh yeah, I knew that there was a minus 80 shield, like, yeah, to train them in Wizard City, so I knew that's where I had to go, and then, yeah, then that's when I took my time, and then, yeah, I think I got rid of the first one, like, kind of, like, right away, but for the second one, it took a little bit, because he kept putting shields on, minus 50 shields, and then, yeah, so what I had to do was take my time, just like I did with the bird. Okay. Hopefully the first one will die right away. I think so. Boom. But yeah, at least I got shields for the death. Okay. Ah, dang. Okay, let's try this again. Dang it, fizzled again. Yeah, I think I might just use a heal because I know for sure, yeah, I'd probably rather need that than, okay, Seder. Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have this death shield on. And of course, yes, I have to take another one of those. Hopefully it does less damage if... I don't know if it does less if you... Or... I have no idea, but... But yeah, I'll use Fire Cat if it has less. Okay. Ah, it does the same. And again, and another one. Dang, bro. Okay, yeah, all I'm gonna try to do is get rid of one of them before they can put more on me, and I can die more easily. Okay, this time it works. Good. And I bet that maybe I have to... 1,075. Yeah, I don't know. Here, I'm gonna use this just to... Yeah, I'll just use my Fire Cat just to deliver some damage. Oh no. He If he doesn't do anything, then I can just summon. Yep, I'm dead. Dane, I was hoping that it would work to get rid of one of them, but I guess I didn't have the chance. Alright then, let's go back there and retry after I get health. Oh, I don't know if I'll have time though. I don't know what I should. Is there anyone I need to talk to? Because, yeah, I don't really feel like. I guess I could talk to him. Okay.
Son, as I was smart, I let my thief order their supplies throughout the area. If you can get past the guards, can you destroy their supplies?
Okay, is there a crate I can get? Oh, okay. Is this what I need to get? Okay. Oh, alright guys, I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.